And again, I grew up on an House of Blues. Check out the menu first.